Was it always a dream to ride Paris-Roubaix?
Yeah, for me it was always a dream. It's such a prestigious race, and I just love it to ride here. I can remember watching the television and seeing Tom Boonen and Johan Museeuw riding on those famous cobble sections, and now I'm gonna ride myself over it, so it's really something special.
You did the recon, how hard is it?
Yeah, it's pretty hard, especially today. It was pretty windy as well, and the cobbles were a bit wet, so that's a bit different than we were used to. But yeah, it's gonna be a hard race, that's for sure, even if it's dry. So, but I'm really looking forward to it.
Is it a dream race to stop with cycling?
Yeah, I think it's really nice to end like this. The first time Paris-Roubaix for women, and my last race as well. So I think it's a good story, yeah, to end my career.
What will be your feelings Saturday here on the Velodrome?
Yeah, if I finish here, I think I will have goosebumps riding my last meters as a professional rider in Paris-Roubaix on the Velodrome. Yeah, for me, that's a dream come true, and I hope you can have a good result with the team.
No regrets, no doubts?
No, I'm really satisfied with everything, with my career, with my races that I did. So yeah, I can finish in happiness, I would say.
With a great career and with a great last race.
Yeah, hopefully it's going to be a nice day Saturday. We will try our very best with the team.